the door. But I know darn well that I've been hit, and there's only one place to go, to Dr. Heartache. It's surgery, removing one of Cupid's stars. Yeah, Dr. Heartache, he's a specialist in broken hearts. He's down on the end of Lonely Street, second floor, Heartbreak Hotel. You can try everybody in Lonesome Town, but the only man to make you feel well is Dr. Heartache. That's it, you remove him on the Cupid's dance. Yeah, Dr. Heartache, he's a specialist in broken hearts. My baby's name was Candy. Candy was the sweetest chick, but I found out just a little too late. Too much candy makes you sick, and Dr. Heartache, it's surgery, removing the Cupid's eyes. Yeah, Dr. Heartache, he's a specialist in broken hearts. So brother, if you're tired of crying and you think you can't cry no more, you better get down to the end of town. When you see a sign hanging on the door, says Dr. Heartache, it's surgery, moving on the Cupid stars. Yeah, Dr. Heartache, he's a specialist in broken hearts. Is Dr. Heartache a specialist in broken hearts?